Please be seated. We will now hear America the Beautiful by Guy Hovis and the University of Mississippi Concert Singers.
Oh,
On behalf of the Board of Trustees, the faculty, the staff, the students, and the alumni of the Oxford campus and the Jackson campus, it is my pleasure to welcome you to this inauguration ceremony for Robert C. Kaya. For the beautiful music we have heard, I wish to thank members of the University Orchestra under the direction of Dr. Ronald Vernon, the University Concert Singers under the direction of Dr. Jerry Jordan, and of course, Mr. Guy Hovius, class of 1963. On this very happy occasion, we thank all of you, our friends, alumni, students, faculty, staff, special guests, and delegates for gathering to share in this very historic event. It is now my pleasure to present Dr. A. Wallace Connerly, Vice Chancellor for Health Affairs and Dean of the School of Medicine, who will preside over the remainder of the